In this 8th video of quadrilaterals, we will discuss about properties of isosceles trapezium. In last video, we have discussed isosceles trapezium is a trapezium in which the legs are equal. Now, the first property we will discuss, base angles are equal. What do we mean by base angles? Base angles are angles formed along the same base. That is, angle A is equal to B, two angles formed along base AB, and angle C is equal to D, two angles formed along base CD. The second property, diagonals are equal. That is, AC is equal to BD.